many years ago. I used to get records all the time because all I basically did was go to school, listen to records, hang with my girlfriend. Go to school, listen to records, hang with my girlfriend. Wasn't much to do, but I got a big education. And I used to go to Columbia Record Club, which was down the block from a huge warehouse. And I used to have an employee's pass to get me in. They have these record sales, and they have like all of these sections. They have rock and roll, country, classical, and jazz. And I'd get there like 8 o'clock in the morning because I wouldn't be able to get the jazz album, except for one thing. There was never anybody in the jazz department. So I was always able to get anything I wanted to get because nobody was buying jazz albums. Until I started hipping my friends to it, which was a big mistake. Because then they started going and getting jazz albums. But anyway, they used to get all the CTI albums then. And there was an album that came out, I never heard of the guy before, Idris Muhammad. It was 1973, I think, right before I graduated. And what happened was that this album called Power of Soul, and I looked on it, and it was with, I said, remember this album too, you should look it up. I'm telling you, you will never take it off. It's called Power of Soul, and it was with Bob James, and it was with Grover, Randy Brecker, Joe Beck, Gary King, and Ralph McDonald. And there were great songs on it. It was amazing records, really great live CTI did. And there was a tune on it, it was called Loran's Dance, and Grover wrote it. It's one of my very, very favorite tunes, and I just kept on saying to myself all these years, like, if I get a chance to do that tune, I'm gonna do that tune. And so you're in for a little treat, we're gonna do Loran's Dance for you.
Yay!
All right. Yeah, a little applause, just a little boost, you know what I mean? Nobody said anything to me. Do we really want to play this tune for you or what? I don't know, you know? Maybe we'll just do Mr. Magic and then call it a night, you know?
Come on, you gotta do it, Jason. You gotta do it. You teased us now.
Thank you.